Hi everyone, I'm Matilda Algotsson and I'm a figure skater from Sweden. I started skating when I was about 4 or 5 years old, and I started together with my sister. Competing, I think, is like 12 years or 11. The best competition in my career so long, I would say, is Europeans from this year. It went really well, and yeah, very pleased that I managed to do it there at Europeans. Besides figure skating, I go to school, and I've been doing high school a bit slower than everyone else, so I'm not done with high school. This previous season have been a very good one for me, especially with Europeans. I use Graf skates because I've always have skated on them, and I feel like they give me great support on the ice, and I feel comfortable in them, so they are good for me, I guess. And I want to say thank you to all of you who follows my skating career and supports me. Thank you.